Mr. Gopalakrishnan, you're an extremely eloquent man. I love the way you spoke. There are, I go to, in 30 days in a month, I go to 30 events. And it's really nice to come across somebody who leads a team the way you do. And ma'am, to see you, Mr. Charora, who has led Tata Chemicals to be what it is for such a long time, I think you need a great team leader, and I'm so proud to see that team leader being a woman and so good at what you do. Thank you so much. I'm a little bit more emotional than I should be, I think. I go very often to a lot of events I myself am associated with, a lot of social causes because it's important to me. But I'm a little bit more moved than I should be, I guess. You know, we all work very, very hard. Medicom for a film, for me, was a lot more than just a movie. And I'm a movie star. I drive in fancy cars. I have a team of 25 people around me all the time. I have people who do things for me. But this film became very personal to me. It became a story that I felt compelled to tell. I felt it was very, very important for young people today, like me, to understand the hardships that it takes, not just for a woman, but for a sportsperson, for anyone to achieve their dreams in a country like India. It's hard. I come from a small town. I've had to deal with a lot of things. And somewhere, Mary Kom, the film, became a catharsis for me, where I was almost living her life and telling my own story. And this story is a story of every young person out there. Today, India is one of the youngest countries in the world. We have a population of, 60% of our population is under the age of 35. We have a huge future ahead of us. You know, each one of us puts in our best foot forward. Ki hum, you know, aaj jaake kuch karenge, aaj kuch alag karenge. Choti choti cheezon mein, choti choti, apne choti choti tareekon se, hum koshish karte hain ki, you know, apni zindagi nahi, apne aas paas ki zindagi achhi banaye. Lekin maine bhi apni taraf se, mujhe laga tha ki, you know, jab maine Mary Kom ki hai, maine ek message अपनी तरफ से, या जब मैंने बर्फी की थी, मेरी फिल्में एक माध्यम है मेरे लिए अपना अपनी कला के थ्रू जो मैं बोलना चाहूँ वो बोलने का. But when I see this, it's it makes you want to do so much more. Thank you, Tata, for being involved with Mary Kom. You helped us make this small movie into a big story. You helped us inspire the people who have come to watch this movie. You helped us tell the story of an icon who didn't get the respect and darja jo kehte hain India mein, Mary ka jo darja hona chahiye tha. 5 baar world championship jeeti hai, aaj bhi 3 bachchon ke baad एशियन गेम्स में इंडिया को रिप्रेजेंट करने जा रही है. और जो लड़कियों का इस देश में दर्जा होता है वो मिलता नहीं है. बहुत लोग बोलते हैं कि इतने ब्रांड एसोसिएशंस किए हैं आपकी फिल्म ने, लेकिन हमारी बहुत छोटी फिल्म थी. अगर हमारे पास ब्रांड्स नहीं होते टाटा जैसे, तो शायद हम इस फिल्म को उस दर्जे पर नहीं बना सकते, उस मुकाम तक नहीं ले आ पाते जिस पर आज है ये. तो आई एम रियली रियली ग्रेटफुल फॉर टाटा. जब मैंने लाइन बोली है फिल्म में कि हमने इस देश का नमक खाया है, एंड मैं एक आर्मी ऑफिसर की बेटी हूँ, मेरे लिए ये लाइन बहुत मायने रखती है. लेकिन इस इनिशिएटिव को आज पहली बार मैं समझी हूँ, एंड अपनी तरफ से बहुत ज़्यादा कंग्रेचुलेट करना चाहूँगी कि आई एम रियली मूव्ड. आप जैसे लोगों की वजह से लगता है कभी कभी कि ह्यूमैनिटी एग्जिस्ट, एंड माई बेस्ट विशेज. आई एम यूजली I speak a lot. Usually words don't run away from me, but today they are. Thank you for giving me the honor to be on the stage. I would like to thank everyone. Thank you.
so much, Priyanka. Your heart out with us. Thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to once again thank all of you for making this wonderful afternoon so meaningful, so touching. Like to really thank our media friends. We'd like to thank White Leaf Entertainment for this lovely event. And yes, let's all meet at high tea and enjoy the lovely evening together. Thank you, Mr. Gopalakrishnan. Thank you, Mr. Charoram. Thank you, Priyanka Chopra, for being here with us. Thank you. I'd like to thank all of you on behalf of Tata Salt. We'll be right back.